10 though, because I curved it.
Sunday. thank you for stopping by and seeing me again. What are we at today? 283? Gathering number 283? Is that right? That's a lot of nights some of us have spent together. And if you're new to the Gathering series tonight, welcome. we do this every night, obviously, and you are welcome here anytime. It's good to have you. Tonight is, we have a tradition. We have a weekly tradition, somewhat tradition. Most of the rules I said are pretty breakable, but we, Sunday nights have been dedicating to tribute nights. Nights during which I will play music that has inspired and shaped me, written by other artists over the years. And so tonight we are going to not only do tribute night, but I'm going to let you steer the ship and request the tributes that you want to hear. But before we start, this is a special night for me because my buddy Ben is here, a guy that I grew up with in Boston. But you gatherers, especially those of you that have been watching a lot of the gatherings, especially those of you that have dug deep into the reservoir of old songs, you all know Ben, because I've told the story about Ben a couple times when it comes to my song Naive Little Me, that was in yes, Naive Little Me Ben. That's right, Supergirl. So he came down and we went hiking out in the canyon today. It was awesome, awesome day, beautiful day, warm day. You can tell I'm not as bundled as I usually am. And old Ben's just, you know, sitting right over there, drinking a beer, hanging out, gathering with us. So I'm gonna start with Naive Little Me tonight, and then as it goes on request nights, whether they're tribute nights or original nights, after I finish the song, I will look down and the first request I see, I will try to play. That's the game. Gatherers, say hi, Ben.
Hi, everybody.
He says hi back if you didn't hear. Without breathing your skin, once the soap smell was gone, and around the house with the radio on, but naive little me, though I'm an innocent fawn, never realized I had you on loan. If I could bottle that smell, I could sustain this old smile like a puff from the bowl. It might numb me while I would drink you like wine, but all I taste is the bile from the indifference, hurting your tongue. Don't leave me here on my own. Well, you left with the fanfare, a big old parade, a scene in the palace. Your impetuous slave couldn't keep his mouth shut even after forbade for a drink.
a seat at your throne. Well, this must have amused you. A jester was he, to dance in your presence, desperate to see just one glimpse in his eyes, be it love or pity, but not such human. A gesture was shown. I would like to recall you as underworld bound with cursed virtuous pests. Yet he chained the ground, a Hades spawned creature with snakes all around, turning all of your suitors to stone. And I would like to believe I've escaped from your hold, fleeing misery, a demon of torture. Treasures behold will remain to me ever unknown. Don't leave me here on my own. Unresolved, doubled my ante. I've scratched and I've clawed, and I'm battered and I'm beaten like some back alley dog made of nothing but skin and bone. So I will write down a letter, I will sing and I'll pray, and it will help to console me in some self-indulged way. So fuck you, my darling. Someday when a sturdier heart I have grown, as you left me here on my own.
All right, that was nice. It's been a nice day, you know, 2020. When we get moments to hang with friends, that's a special thing, and so it's a special day for me. And for me and Allie, having been in town. Thank you for all the claps. All right, I see Ophelia. Peggy, I could do that.
I just would, I became. about someone in the book is hell. Honey, you know I'd die for you, but they got your mother. I'm scared and a woman around, so waiting on the second coming. Oh, yeah. Come back home.
All right. That was a nice peppy request. Thank you for that, Peggy. Appreciated. thank you for the claps. Yep. I have this. I see you, Susan. I would be happy to play that song. In fact, you know what I should do? I was so distracted. You know, it is one of the best things. You come off a hike, especially, and I love hiking anywhere that I am, you know, but like, you know, coming off a hike out here, and there's like this little layer. There's like a layer of desert on you. And which is a good thing. It's like crusty. It's just, there's been dust and cactus and rocks and scrambling. There's a little, and you're a little bit beat up from the hike, maybe a little bit tired, and then you get to drink a beer. A sipping on a beer with a layer of hiking crust over your body, that is a good feeling. And I was so enjoying it, I forgot to get out my harmonicas. And if I'm going to play this song, and I'm going to do John Prine justice, I'm going to get my harmonica out. Y'all don't mind, okay? Don't go anywhere. All right. Here we go. Okay. Well, I'll tell you what, starting off a tribute night with the band and John Prine, that's pretty strong in my book. Thank you all.
Down, dying. live from Montgomery. Mainly he posted alone. Just give me one thing and I can hold on to.
John. I wish that that fella were still alive and still writing songs. That's what I wish. Thank you for the claps. Yep. Anne, I see you, and I would be happy to play some Bruce Springsteen for you today. Woo! You guys are hitting all the sweet spots. Let's see, are we getting a little bit of color yet? Should we check the sunset cam? There we go, it's starting to happen. Turn me home again. I just can't face myself alone again. Don't run back inside, darling. You know just what I'm here for.
You're scared and you're thinking that maybe we ain't that young anymore. Show a little faith, there's magic in the night. You ain't a beauty, but you're alright. And that's alright with me. You can hide the covers and study your pain. Make crosses for your lovers, throw roses in the rain. Waste your summer praying in vain for a savior to rise from these streets. Yeah, I'm no hero, that's understood. The redemption I can offer is beneath this dirty hood. With a chance to make a good song, what else can we do now? Except roll around the windows, let the wind blow back your hair. Yeah, this night's busted open, these two lanes can take us anywhere. We got one last chance to make it real, to trade in these wings on some wheels. Climbing back, heaven's waiting on down the track. Oh, come take my hand, we're riding at the night to case the promised land. Oh, oh, thunder roll, oh, thunder roll. It's lying out there like a pillar in the sun. It's late, we can't make it if we run. Oh, thunder road, sit tight. Take home, thunder road. Well, I got this guitar, and I learned how to make it talk. And my car's out back if you're ready. That long walk from your front porch to my front seat. The door is open, but the ride ain't free. And I know you're lonely for words that I ain't spoken, but tonight we'll be free. All the promises will be broken. There are ghosts in the eyes of all the boys you sent away. They haunt this dusty beach road in the skeleton frames of burned out Chevrolets. They scream your name out loud in the streets. Your graduation gown lies in rags at their feet. And in a lonely cool before dawn, you'll hear their engines roaring on. But when you get to the porch, they're gone. On the wind. So merry climbing. This town's full of losing, and I'm pulling out of here to win. Thank you.
I got to play before, the requests are coming. I see Jim's request for Redemption Song. I haven't tried that in a while. That might be put. And I saw another request coming in right after it. And I'm not gonna say what it is, but I'm gonna see if I can play them both back to back. I got this. Let's see what I can do for you, okay? Oh, pirates, yes, they rob I. Sold I to the merchant ships. Minutes after they took I. From their bottomless pits. But my hand was made strong by the hand of the Almighty. We move forward in this generation triumphantly. Won't you help to sing these songs? It's all I ever had. Redemption song. Emancipate yourselves from mental slavery. None but ourselves can free our minds. Have no fear for atomic energy, 'cause none of them can stop the times. How long can they kill our prophets while we stand aside and loan? Some say it's just a part of it. We've got to fulfill the book. Won't you help me sing these songs of freedom? All I ever had. These redemption songs, songs of freedom. Thank you.
when I'm sad, she comes to me with a thousand smiles. She'll get through anything. It's all right, she said, it's all right. Take anything you want from me.
I get nervous on request tribute night because, you know, it was kind of like, you know, I try to play, Gene, I hear you and I got you. I hope that request is for me to play Hallelujah once and not six times. But you know, with some of the tribute nights that we, you know, when I'm trying to learn oftentimes, right? Like 280 something nights in, I try to learn new songs for you all the time. Oftentimes, they're original songs that I've never shared with people, right? But sometimes learning a song for a gathering is kind of like cramming for a test, right? Like, I want to get it right, and I'm trying to kind of remember the ins and the outs, and not only remember all the words, but be able to, like, express the intention of the song, right? That's where the real fun happens. But sometimes I'll have crammed and gotten through a gathering, but then, like, you know how that happens. Maybe if you can recall back to the days where you were taking tests, or some of you are taking tests, right? You know, you can cram, and then the next day it's like, phew, it's gone. And so I get nervous, especially on the tribute nights, because when I'm playing another artist's songs, I really want to do them justice. You know, I don't want to mess with Leonard Cohen. This is one I know pretty well, though, so I'm not too worried. Cheers to Leonard, another fella I wish was with us right now, still writing songs. I heard there was a secret chord David played, and it pleased the Lord. But you don't really care for music, do you? It go like this: the fourth, the fifth, the minor fall, the major lift, the baffled king. Pause on hallelujah, 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 hallelujah. Faith was strong, but you needed proof. You saw her bathing on a roof, a beauty moonlight overthrew you. She tied you to her kitchen chair, and she broke your throat. She cut your hair out from your lips. She drew the hallelujah, 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 hallelujah. I had been here before, seen this room and walked this floor. You know I used to live alone before I knew you. And I've seen your flag on the marble arch. Yeah, love is not a victory march. It's a cold and it's a broken hallelujah, 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 hallelujah. There was a time that you let me know what's really going on below. But now you never show that to me, do you? But remember when I moved in you, and a holy dove was moving too. Drew was hallelujah, 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 hallelujah,
there is a God above. But all I have ever learned from love is how to shoot somebody well through you. And it's not a cry that you hear at night. It's not somebody who's seen the light. It's a cold and it's a broken. Hallelujah. 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 Hallelujah.
Leonard Cohen, and to really any of you that like me could use that song these days, getting us through some of the hard ones. Yeah. Okay, well, I'll tell you what, I'm going to take one more request, if you got them, and Carmen, I love that you requested the mountain, but tonight, I am playing tributes. I will tell you what, though, Carmen, I will add the mountain to our list of leftovers for tomorrow night, so you come back and hang with us again, and I'll play that song for you. I would be happy to. Bruce, I see you. All right, Bruce wants to hear Melissa. Woo, you guys are choosing the heartstrings, the ballads. I love it.
No one here. some old blankets where he lies. In his deepest dreams, the gypsy flies with sweet Melissa. Raise up your glasses, let us drink to Dinner Bag. May it always blow steady wherever you roam. May it turn when you're ready to carry you home. May it keep you ahead of the up your glass, let us drink to the heavens above. Some say it's a glimpse of God's great design. Some say it's the science of all things combined. May we look up and always feel wonder. Here is to all that we see. Here's to our hearts and the air that we breathe. Here's to around in good company. Here's to the drink that we share. Raise up your glasses, let us drink to this time that we have. These moments pass lightly and come again. May our lives all burn brightly right up to the end. May we live them with joyous abandon. Let us drink to the end of the day. us drink one to those who aren't with us. Here is to us, and all that we see is to our hearts and the air that we breathe. Here's to now good company. Here's to the future. Here's to the best. Let us drink one down slow. Let us drink one down fast. Let us drink one as this night is our last.
Cheers. Well, we made it through another week. I want to thank you all for continuing to hang with me and keep me company. And you know, you all, we all, I suppose, help each other through this messed up time we're all living through. It's going to be a weird holiday week, I think, probably for all of us in one way or another. Maybe you are not hanging with the loved ones you wish you were hanging with. Maybe you're not in the place that you usually thought you would be. I'm sorry about that, and feeling for you. It's a tough time. But we'll be gathering here every night, so including Christmas. We're planning some special stuff for New Year's Eve too, that I'm psyched to tell you about. I also want to thank so many of you that took part in our toy drive for some of the kiddos who needed a little bit of extra something this holiday season. I'll be telling you more about that. We have a little video to share from our rally sound team. More to come this week. Lots of visits from our friends, and we'll get through it all together. Please stay safe. Keep on looking out for one another. I'll see you tomorrow.